Thanks to the informant's help, Razor 6-4 and Alpha 9 managed to locate Commander Chavez. The information obtained from the commander identified the mansion where Jesus Santana will make an appearance. Razor 6-4 and Alpha 9 have to navigate the enemy territory, find and eliminate Santana.
Santana is in the nearby mansion. You must find and eliminate him. The area is well guarded. Try not to draw the enemy's attention. Good luck.
Got that. I'm on my way.
As far as I can see, navigating the two and all three camps is going to be difficult. Looks like it'll be tough to get through all three. They're well guarded.
As usual.
You can sneak through the first camp or take out the soldiers. You decide. There are three guys on towers further in the camp.
Roger.
Estos años que llevo con él, nunca me ha dejado tirado.
Lo que digas, no limpies igual de mierda.
Siempre que esté limpito. Buena suerte para limpiarlo cada 20 minutos.
Esas te aconsejo que fumes un poco.
Quizá tengas razón. Qué buen tiempo.
Thank you. ¡Necesitan refuerzos!
What the fuck are you doing? You've been compromised. Those crates on the left. There's something going on in the center of the camp. Area swarming with enemies. There's a soldier in the tall building on the right. Watch out. Tyler, choppers patrolling the area. I think something's up and it's not connected to us.
Watch your ass.
Fuck, what are you doing? There's more patrols out there. You'll have to get your hands dirty on this one.
Ugh.
dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, acá solo te ocupo yo. No te imaginas la cara que puso. Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena.
¿Cómo te miraría?
Ya te digo, ¿conoces a su hermana?
¿Tiene una hermana? Deberías traerla por aquí un día.
Te diré. Los presento si me das un paquete de cigarrillos. ¿Qué me dices? Y ella dice, hoy no, ya estoy ocupada. Y yo le digo, vamos, nena, acá solo te ocupo yo. No te imaginas la cara que puso.
On the right.
Roger.
Tyler, got news from HQ.
So I'm here fighting the enemy while you chit-chat. What's the word?
You're the sniper, right? Well, apparently the sons of bitches are packaging narcotics here and shipping them to Mexico.
No wonder they're everywhere.
We're supposed to look for documents that can help identify the Mexican recipients.
Okay, I'll keep a lookout.
Enough talk. Let's get back to work.
Thank you.
right, now go straight ahead along the road. Be careful. Watch the patrols. I've got limited visibility. I'll change the position.
Okay, I'll try to pass through.
Looks heavily guarded. There are lots of soldiers around.
Ideas?
Yeah, there's a nice spot southwest of you. You should be able to take them out from there.
Okay, I'm going. Over and out.
Nice work. Now take out the one behind the towers.
Roger. Thank you.
soldiers are heading to camp.
Okay, I'm going. Over and out. I don't think I can get in through the gate.
There's a small camp north of you. They're fixing a segment of the wall there. You can get in using the scaffolding.
Got that. I'm on my way.
Watch it. Sniper at 1 o'clock.
Roger. Sniper? He wasn't even a threat. Damn amateurs.
¡Soliciten refuerzos! Thank you.
precision.
Look around and for fuck's sake, don't let them target you. To the west by the main road. Don't let them see you. Find another path.
Got that. I'm on my way. Located the mansion. This is the target, right?
Take a good look. You may be able to spot the target.
Roger. Don't know about you, but I can't see shit from here.
There's a building to the north of you. Looks like a barn. Could be a good vantage point. Head back, I'll guide you.
Okay, heading back. Copy that. O'Neill, we're not done here.
What are you talking about?
I've overheard their conversation. Apart from Santana, there are two other assholes here.
Who?
Some bigwigs.
Bigwigs?
That's all I've heard.
Now keep your eyes open. They're that important, HQ will need to know.
Copy that.
Four soldiers are going to take positions. I don't think they're on a stroll. Follow them and don't let them see you. This will make our job easier. Now, there are two guards by the bridge to the villa. Don't get close to them.
Got that. I'm on my way.
North. The barn will be at your 10.
Copy that. Thank you.
llegamos al campamento y se quedó frito. ¿Quién te arregló el tuyo cuando se fregó?
Nadie. Lo dejé ahí mismo y me compré uno nuevo.
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
Claro, es de una marca nueva. Más feltro, pero con un sabor fuerte e intenso. Dime qué te parece.
Se me averió el camión. Volvíamos al campamento y se quedó frito. ¿Quién te arregló el tuyo cuando se fregó?
Nadie. Lo dejé ahí mismo y me compré uno nuevo.
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
Claro, es de una marca nueva. Más feltro, pero con un sabor fuerte e intenso. Dime qué te parece.
Se me averió el camión. Volvíamos al campamento y se quedó frito. ¿Quién te arregló el tuyo cuando se fregó?
Nadie. Lo dejé ahí mismo y me compré uno nuevo.
¿Me das un cigarrillo?
Claro, es de una marca nueva.
Soldiers in front of the barn, but they're leaving. Hold. I'll let you know when it's clear.
Roger.
Okay, coast is clear. Go. But be careful. There's still two guys behind the barn.
Roger.
Thank you.
Got a visual on the target. Fuck, I've lost him.
Find him. We're not gonna lose this asshole again.
Santana was talking to two men. They look important. I think I've seen them before.
Take a photo and send it to HQ.
Roger.
Mother 2, Alpha 9. Razor 6-4
has spotted two individuals around the target. He sent you their photo. Requesting further orders. Over.
Alpha 9, this is Mother 2. Acknowledged. Alpha 9, this is Mother 2. I have intel on the men from the photo. The one on the right is Jose Gonzalo Garcia, the boss of a drug cartel in Chihuahua. He's responsible for the death of 154 people, including soldiers and police officers. The other one is drug lord Pablo Hernandez, wanted for smuggling and leading a local criminal organization. He's also the owner of the mansion. Santana requires money. They're likely establishing zones of influence and drug smuggling to Mexico and the U.S. Eliminate both of them if given the opportunity, but your priority target is Santana. Do not let him escape.
Mother 2, copy that. Over and out. One is down, the second one fled out of range.
I see him, he's on the run. Soldiers are providing cover. Take him down,
now.
Roger. Damn it, he escaped.
You blew it.
Chopper, he's about to escape. Take the shot.